I was speaking with someone a little while ago that said she was walking down the side of the road here, right next to the police station, and Sergeant Watson pulled up on her and asked her who she was, where she was going. The woman said, "I live right down here." She said Sergeant Watson followed her the whole way down to her house, which was like four houses down. She followed her. So that makes me wonder, is Sergeant Watson a racist?